Raghu was getting ready for a party. He took